Hi, I'm Boyd Coddington. It's really great to see you today. It's really great to build these bitchin' cars.
My dream for each car is just knowing that you made somebody very, very happy, and I feel good about it because I love building cars and love the experience. But as far as my feelings about it when they leave, they're always like your kids. I mean, you know, they are. They're family. And I can almost tell you where every one of them's at to this day, you know. And we build a lot of cars. That's how they stick with you. You have a vision of what this thing is going to look like before you build it. Driving one of our cars, you get a lot of attention. It's exciting to get in and drive it when you're all finished. It's a great feeling to let you know that you've actually started something and finished it. One of the more important things about our cars is the way they sit, is the stance, the wheel and tire combination, the smooth lines. It's just everything has got to come together. I mean, it's just so important that your eye starts at the back and goes to the front and doesn't get hooked up on anything. The wheels kill a car, for example. If you put the wrong wheels on that car and you look at that car and all you look at is the wheels, then you're lost.
And when I see the wheels, the billet wheels, and they're gleaming and they're shining, cars are freedom. Cars are independence. They're sexy. The lines on a car can either be really sharp or really round.
Boyd Coddington Company is about innovation. We try to come up with new ideas and new concepts and stuff. That's what Boyd Coddington is all about. But my favorite thing is dreaming the car up and then building. Don't tell me how to sing my song. Don't tell me what to say.
When the customers see these cars or you stand back and look at them, you know that you're living a dream. This is my life. I love talking about cars. I like thinking about cars and getting into cars and driving. This is just my life. I just love doing this. This is really great.
You need the wind in your hair. You need to feel the vibration under your feet of the exhaust. You need to experience hot rodding.